story of Roger Brown is told in this opening sequence. It's been said of Roger Brown, his moves mesmerize the opposition. Watch this fake by Roger Brown. It leaves Willie Wise watching from the floor. Know that Roger Brown.
People want to say that I put the Indiana Pacers on the map. No, it all started with Roger Brown.
A New York City schoolboy sensation, Roger Brown saw his career take an unfortunate turn as a teenager, as his association with a known gambler cost him his college scholarship and a shot at the NBA. It wasn't until 1967, at age 25, that he became the first player ever signed by the Indiana Pacers. And he quickly became one of the most electrifying players in the fledgling ABA.
What I remember about Roger is how fluid he was.
That's Roger Brown with the ball now.
He had a great feel for the game. He was always in the right spot. He had a beautiful shot. The game was easy.
Roger Brown, he's a threat all the time.
When they needed a basket, they would go to Roger. Everybody in the building knew they were going to Roger, including the guy guarding him.
Roger Brown on the way to a 45-point game.
I have seen him actually break people's ankles. I heard guys get them isolated on the side and they start screaming for help. I mean, he was the best I've ever seen.
Later in his career, Brown felt vindicated when he had the opportunity to enter the NBA. But he would choose to play all eight of his seasons in the ABA, becoming one of the league's all-time greats. As he helped lead the Indiana Pacers' three championship teams in 1970, 72, and 73.
Roger Brown was an integral part of probably the most dominant team in the history of the ABA. If it hadn't been for Roger Brown, the Indiana Pacers would not have won three championships.
I think from his own history that he really wanted to prove to the basketball world that he belonged. I mean, and now we're proud of him because he became a member of the Naismith Basketball Hall of Fame.